A really good scream is a beautiful thing, evolutionarily speaking. It can cause wide-reaching results, and when paired with a threat, whoa man, fear can set off what's called a defense cascade, a set of behaviors that cause you to run or defend yourself, freeze because you're so scared, or keep you from shouting or moving at all. Sometimes it can cause you to fall over or even faint to protect yourself. Seriously, fear is really powerful. The source of this emotional response is buried deep inside your brain in a set of neurons called the amygdala. The fear can be emotional, like abandonment, or from physical danger, like an attack. But it can also be triggered by the sound of screams. And new research has found just what about a scream triggers your amygdala the best or the worst. Screams, according to the paper, are a unique signal and exploit distinct features not used by regular speech. When you hear voices, your brain processes them. Like, do I know that man or woman? How old do I think they are? Are they emotional right now? Screams? No. They go right from ear to amygdala. Bam! And for the first time, this study has characterized the scariness of different screams. And they use a measure called roughness. Roughness is a measure of modulation. Think of alarm sounds. Rougher ones are scarier. I don't like klaxons, for example. Thanks, alien. If someone screams, you can hear that modulation. It's like a vocal strobe light. You just can't ignore it. The acoustic roughness, they found, selectively activates the amygdala, triggering fear and danger processing. Fear just feels different from other emotions, right? And this is partly why. Without it, we wouldn't have made it this far in our evolution. There's a direct line to our fear center. Our brain processes screams differently from other auditory communications. As animals, we share this fear response with other creatures, but as humans, we can sometimes get stuck into this cascade, replaying the fear again and again in our minds. By learning about how fear works, we can hopefully help people suffering from trauma overcome it with therapy. It's amazing that all of this comes back to two little bits of neurons buried deep within our ancient brains. Happy Halloween, everybody. Special thanks to our sponsor, domain.com. When you buy a domain name from domain.com, you're taking the first steps in creating an identity and vision for your brand. No domain extension will help you tell your story like a .com or .net domain name. Get 20% off domain.com's already affordable domain names and web hosting when you use the coupon code SEEKER at checkout. Hey you, take a second and subscribe. Don't be afraid. Clowns, are you scared yet? Why would they even be scary? Natalia has the science here. Final fun fact, these fear emotions were first analyzed by Darwin in 1872. He recognized that we had emotions to adapt to our world, the same as lower animals. Love that guy, right? Thanks for watching, everybody.